Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 match between Melbourne Outlaws, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Evening, everyone. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Over now to the captains for the toss. Melbourne Outlaws win the toss and they elect to field. Going with pace now.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Doesn't play that one well. Big scout and got them out cheaply.
Sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon.
Batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Yes, the jam!
Melbourne Knights commence proceedings with a single.
Off the mark, good shot. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Melbourne Knights lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 1 for 9. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand end.
The batsman didn't know where that was going.
This could be a turning point in the match. Very important wicket. Will have wanted to get a bit more there.
Oh.
got hold of that one, 4 runs. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Reasonably good over there. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 14.
That's a very important wicket.
The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 2 runs.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait. Wait there.
And that's 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
And a single.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy. He's trapped in front there.
Melbourne Outlaws will have set their target on him, and they've delivered. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 5 runs. Another dot ball. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. Oh, great shot. Good effort, 4 runs. And that's the end of an eventful over. Are now Melbourne Knights, 4 for 26.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Four runs there, super shot.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Didn't like the look of that one, no shot off him. Has done well in that over. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 30. The captain can now put 5 fielders outside the circle.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for 4. The bowler was punished on that last ball. They'll get one there.
One run added.
Bowler beating them all ends up.
Catch it!
Solid shot, goes for 4.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 40. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Nice stroke there.
Another run added.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
One more to the score.
Yeah.
4 all the way. Wonderful.
End of the over. 7 off at Melbourne Knights. 4 47. Right armour is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. one run there. Run saved with that effort. They take a single.
Wait!
Front foot drive, out towards the offside here. Another run added to the score. No shot on offer for that one.
Nice bowling.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Melbourne Knights move their score to 4-50. Bowler gets the better of the batsman.
Yes, shot.
Not a bad shot that.
Oh, what a shot! Six! The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another run taken.
One more added.
Taking the score to 4-59.
Wait there.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
They get a single.
Yeah.
Good shot, runs for sure.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? and they get through for one.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 4-69. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
They'll get a single. Swings and misses.
And a single. Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Gets into the 40s. The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. The new bowler. Bit of a chase is on here.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yeah. Melbourne Outlaws. Sure needed that. Superb innings, that one. Melbourne Knights. 5-78.
Nice stroke there. And through for one. Should get some runs.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Takes the single. Melbourne Knights lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the scoring moving. They end the over on 5-84. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the members' end. They'll he'll take a single. Another run added.
Yep, yep.
Plays this shot well. He'll get something here.
Got hold of that one. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays and misses. Solid stroke there for four. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
End of the over. 10 off it. Melbourne Knights. 5 for 94. Good shot, good timing. One run taken.
Yep. One more added. Nice over comes to an end.
Won't need to run there. Racing away.
That's a great stroke. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Catch it!
One run there. One more to the score.
Wait!
decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Another run added to the score. End of the over. Melbourne Knights, 5 for 105. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the Great Southern stand end. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball. One run added.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
They'll get one there.
Oh, very nice there from this player. And a single.
And they get through for one.
Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 5 for 160.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Nicely played. Four runs.
And that makes it 50.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Wait. Yep. Bowl up.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. In the air, big shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Melbourne Knights move on now to 5 for 124. Not a bad shot, that. They'll get one more. Little too eager in that delivery. No ball. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Yep.
Good bowling there. Prevents the boundary from the free hit. Solid shot. Goes for four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They take a single. Nice stroke there. And they get a single there.
Melbourne Outlaws. Like they need to change things up a bit after that over. Gave away a few too many.
Solid innings come to an end. Good batting. Nice stroke there.
Two runs added.
That's gone high in the air.
Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Yep.
They take a single. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end.
Yep.
Reacted well there. Good catch. Good shot. Should be some runs. 4 all the way. Wonderful. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well. Nice stroke there. That's 4. Nice shot.
They've lasted the overs and set a target of 156 runs.